Kyle's hand. Kyle Orr. Center, Jake Kieneman. Connor's handoff to Kyle's hand, Kyle Orr. Tommy Kraft on the tackle. Stozak on the tackle for the Rebels. Orr's carry is a gain of two. Dean Staley on the carry for the Rebels. Chance to pass.
Johnson's pass complete to number 26, Brian England.
Popcorn, hot dogs are available throughout the evening for your enjoyment. Johnson under center for the Rebels. And off to Staley. Terrence Chapman on the tackle for the Braves. David Ramey for the Braves, ready to play. Ball's on the 2-yard line, but first down for the Rebels. Staley into the end zone for the Rebels at 6 points. Stevenson holding. Good for a gain of 8 yards. John Pardon, number 28, on the tackle for the Rebels. Moving the ball.
Fumble in there.
Rebels. Stevenson on the tackle. Indicating holding against Burbuff. Referee's talking to the captain of the Rebels. Doyle.
It's a close, and the referee is going to ask for a measure.
Johnson's pass to Staley complete for a gain of 4. The boys varsity soccer team opened their season. Zostek on the stop for the Rebels. Loss of 2 on the play.
No.
The clock is stopped.
There's offsides. Yeah, there's no offsides. I thought the whistle blew the ball dead.
I mean, it is.
Yeah, this was an illegal shift instead of the delay of the game.
Stopped by a bevy of Braves, led by Kyle Lohr, Big Jim Martin. Staley on the carry, tripped up by Kyle Lohr at the line of scrimmage. Nate Ashworth up for the Brown Colley Rebels.
Peter!
Down by Nick Sexton on the 35. Fourth and one. Zach's pass. Incomplete. Bennett on the reception.
Yeah, he should have. It's the first year.
Staley on the carry. Stopped by number 46 for the break. For no gain. Staley on the carry, Jim Mark, Gilbert Grady, Kevin Broderick. Nick Himes on the carry, Ramey on the tackle. Peter Lazarz and Kyle Orr. Staley for the Rebels. Or on the tackle for the Brig.
Get down! Get down!
Johnson's handoff to Staley. Good for a Ron Kelly touchdown. Touchdown for the Rebels. Up and it is good. Step. Here's Chapman pick the ball up around the 20-yard line. Return of 8. For a gain of 3. Second and 7 for the Braves. Tommy Kraft on the stop for the rep. Keeps the ball for a gain of 2. Nick Himes, Tommy Kraft on the stop for the Rebels. That's a gain of 2 yards. It'll be 2nd and 8. referee stopped the clock to move the chains. Ladies and gentlemen, from the home field here at Brebeuf, if you'll give your attention to the young lady standing at the 50-yard line with the bouquet of flowers from the Brebeuf. For the Braves, Bailey on the carry, Kelly on the flag, Johnson back to pass. Johnson carried out of bounds, stopping the clock. Seven-yard line, first and 10.
10 and 28 yard line.
Left side, Brian English on the stop. Kyle's gate is good. Peter Stozak on the stop. Tommy Kraft on the stop, along with a host of other Rebels. Kevin Broderick back to punt for the Braves. Hangs one. Correction. Ron Colley recovers their own fumble.
First and 15.
Peter Stastny. So you were remaining in the season.
Over.
Try it carefully. Located near the concession stand. If you can identify your watch here at the announcer's table located in the press box high atop the stands and will help you. You'll get it back. So if you've lost your watch, come on up here and identify. Thank you. Have a good evening.